McLennan County Sheriff's deputies are looking for the person behind today's brutal murder, calling it that. A man was found shot to death in his Riesel area home today. Sheriff Parnell McNamara identifies the victim as 55-year-old Arturo Alamaraz. He was found murdered inside a home off Highway 6 and Farm to Market Road 1860. Investigators believe robbery was the motive, so capital murder charges are possible.